Hey guys, playing Islands. I'm on my alt, as you see. So, okay. So as you know, this is, as you see from the title, this is hardcore. So I'm gonna start out my day by going to the hub. If the game will let me. Okay, you know what? The screen's gonna have to be black. But it's gonna be like an audiobook, okay guys? I know, but I don't really have good camera, so it's gonna have to sound like an audiobook. So okay. So I sold some wheat, then I sold some carrots. Then I bought 2 carrot seeds. And planted all of my crops. Okay, this is very glitchy. Okay, phew, this game let me plant. And I was like, wait, what? Okay, so... I have 25 gold. Don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Maybe get the ruby staff or something? I already got iron tools, so I don't know what to do with gold. But anyway, oh wait, I need to sell my carrots, guys. I forgot about the carrots. Wait, I did sell my carrots. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't tap the sell button. 1500 coins. I'm gonna buy 3 more carrots. Maybe I should buy the avocado tree saplings later. So I planted the other 3 carrot seeds. Maybe I should save for a wheat totem. Then I'll get the wood. Then I'll get some normal wood. Then I'll get some normal wood. I'm gonna wheat totem, then gonna get some normal wood, then I'm gonna place the wheat totem next to my crops and upgrade it in crop unity. So it could speed up plant planting. Honestly, I didn't wanna cut down my fruit trees, so that was the only choice I had. Cletus, hi Cletus. But anyway, my island's pretty small. That's because I had to mine all my blocks to that one bedrock piece. Lucky, my friend Jump. Anyway, Ren, never mind. Okay, let's see in the... Okay, nothing in the mailbox. Let's go. Let's see. I'm gonna sell... Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna sell my coconuts to Tom. Then what do I do? Oh yeah, buy some carrot seeds and... lucky I had a clutch game, or would have raged. Wanna know why? I had like 999, and that was almost enough to get me 2 curtsies. I just needed one more coin, and if that, I would have like ended the video. I would have ended it with, wait, what? Okay, not. Wait, what? No, I'm done. Okay, anyway. Let's see. I'm gonna go to Witch Island to kill some witches. Well, at least you get to hear the sounds, right? Yep, I got the Staff of Godzilla. I started out with it, but it's pretty weak. But anyway, I want to fight the wizard boss. That's why it came. So heavy melee. 1.25 heavy melee damage. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to get Kong's axe from my brother. Finally, we've gone to Wizard Island. It's been taking me forever. Okay, so what level do I need to be to go to Desert Island? Combat, level 36. Diamond Mines, I have to be level 46. I forgot. Wow, fighting this witch is so hard. For some reason, it's so hard. Oh, come on, I disconnected. Oh, never mind. Glitching out. And I died! Bruh, I'm never doing that again. Alright. Why can't I move? And why can't Cletus move? And why is a tree floating? Never mind. And my crops are finished growing. So that's great. Okay, 14 pieces of wood. Let's go. I'll be doing more tower defense simulator stuff later. So anyway, I'm gonna sell my stuff. First, I'm going to sell my 2 radishes. Then I'm going to sell these 2 carrots. Let's see what else I can sell. Nothing else. Wow. IKEA. Flip boat 1241112. team used to have a great shop. Well, at least that is until that, I mean, that was until he had to change his shop. He had to change his entire shop. I mean, I don't like it anymore. I used to go there all the time for to buy my stuff. Not anymore. You know what, I disconnected. You know what, guys? I'm a little bored. I'll make the episode later. And besides, I've just wasted 11 minutes of your time.